And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm done tripping, I'm tripping.
Recording, and I'm not editing nothing. So, what's up to the money gang? Okay, so as y'all can tell by the title, we're gonna be doing the Pringle challenge, and I have my friend Fathead. So this is what the game is. I have, you want to name out the chips?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell them what we got here.
Okay, we got the extra hot chili and lemon. The chili and lime Pringles.
That sounds fine.
We got the pizza Pringles. Sound nasty as hell. We got y'all some cheddar cheese Pringles. We got the salt and vinegar Pringles. And we got the cheddar and sour cream Pringles.
Alright, so y'all, we gotta get straight to this video. So we got these headbands on because these are gonna be our blindfolds. Alright. Alright, so. One moment. Alright, y'all, so if the person gets the wrong thing, like
the wrong flavor,
basically, then they have to get a spoonful of mustard. Okay, so, who going first?
You.
Okay, so, I can't see.
How many fingers I'm holding up? You can't touch.
Three.
How many?
Two.
How many? Okay, you can see. We're going to turn around.
Okay.
You can see.
Okay.
How many fingers I'm holding up?
Nothing. I don't know. Oh God, I can't see. You could. Oh God, I can't.
How many fingers I'm holding up?
Two. Where's that? You can't take. Okay, I don't know.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna grab? Reach in there and grab one.
Now you can do it.
Guess what? You gotta get your spoon full of mustard.
Are you reaching or are you want me to do it? It don't matter.
I'm gonna reach. Sour cream and cheddar.
Okay. You got that one. So, point for diamond.
Yep. Okay.
Try to. My hair messing up!
So.
My hair all everywhere.
If you don't get these, I'm gonna slap you. Hold up! I ain't opened it yet!
Oh, you said you would get it.
You want to reach or you want to hand to you? If you can't tell by the smell, the taste, I'm gonna smack you.
Oh man.
Okay.
Can I open it, please?
Here, deep.
Oh my god.
Okay. That's what you get for doing me like that.
Man, this shit disgusting.
Hush. Them salt vinegar.
Bye.
Chip chrome on the lip gloss. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
Chip chrome on
my lip. You didn't get the whole chip.
Need some more?
Then the hot ones.
Uh-huh. I love hot.
You know,
mine.
Time to spice it up.
You gonna mix them, like put two together?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Cause we know now. Wait, we gotta hand each other these because there is two of them.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Is that two?
Yeah.
You.
No.
There you go.
Eat the first one first.
No, you gotta eat them together.
Oh, shit, bitch.
Okay. One is the pizza. And one is the sour cream and onion.
Onion.
Not onion, but cheddar.
Yup, girl. Ding, 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 ding. Yup.
Girl, know her taste, boy.
No, because the pizza one is the only one that tastes like cheddar.
And then I tasted the sour cream, so.
Bitch, my eyes kind of blurry. Hold up.
This is what they must have did to you.
Are you done? Mm-hmm.
Where?
Oh.
Okay, bitch.
That's gonna be easy as fuck.
Ooh, hold on. Let me remember which ones I need.
That's what I'm
okay.
Like.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yup.
I can smell that.
Oh, that salt and vinegar? Oh, yeah, you can smell that extra strong.
Okay.
One.
Two. When it's the hot one, and oh shit, that is hot. You got the hot one, and then you got the shit. It's the hot coat up the other one. I don't know what the fuck the other one was.
You got that one. You want to get another one?
Yeah, cause it covered the hot coat up the other one. I couldn't tell.
Okay, here's the hot one. Now it's a good one. That's how I suck on them. You can. Oh, okay. You got the hot and the salt and vinegar. And let me tell you something. You might as well get that.
Which one was it?
You were about to say this on the first. So you
I was, but it was like, bro, when I tell you this hot, covers up every other flavor on the other chips.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
What is it like? Tastes like Takis.
Can it be half since it's only got one chip wrong and not both of them?
Sure.
Because this is shit disgusting.
I gotta have
I'm good. Okay.
This is good stuff.
Bitch. What the fuck?
Fuck.
You just said eating chips and shit.
Day five. But y'all, this includes our little challenge today. I hope y'all liked it. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Add me on Snapchat. I'm playing, don't do that. No.
Mm-mm. Add her on Snapchat and I will drop her snap down below.
Oh, you can follow me on Instagram though. You can do that.
Okay, shout yourself out.
Underscore lowercase d holmes.
Period. But anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. And further ado, money, yeah!
And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it.